Right now, police are looking for the person who torched two cars owned by an Illinois state representative. Take a look at this. This is what is left of Representative LaShawn Ford's garage in Austin behind the ash and rubble. You can see the remains of his vintage Corvette and Ford SUV. Police say someone stole a car and parked it in front of Ford's garage before setting it on fire. No one was injured, but the cars are likely total.